Appreciate it. I'm a professional, see, I knew what happened. Slowly by. Can't you hear them steel rails humming? That's the hobo's lullaby. Do not think about tomorrow. Slip tomorrow, come and go. You're in a nice warm boxcar, safe from all the rain and snow. So go to sleep, you weary hobo. Just let those towns drift slowly by. Can't you hear them steel rails humming? It's the hobo's lullaby. Now I know that your clothes are torn and tattered, and I can see your hair is white as snow. Won't you raise your head and smile at trouble? You'll find peace and rest someday. Go to sleep, you weary hobo. Slip those towns drift slowly by. Can't you hear them steel rails humming? That's the whole world. I said, can't you hear them steel rails humming? That's the whole world's lullaby. This is a song Juanita wanted me to do. It's about a couple friends of mine who are no longer with us. They passed away in a car accident about 5 years ago. And it's kind of about meeting somebody that really changes your life and in a more profound way than, like, you just, the profoundness of the way that they change your life doesn't become obvious right away. Like, they're really cool people, you meet them, but then like 5 years later, you keep having epiphanies about things that you do that have been affected by that.
Miss you. In the
time. Tomorrow, George and me and Bob. In peace to far, the younger girl. Everybody looks for something, someone to pave their way. I found someone. I say hello to you. We're beyond the things we knew. I'll carry you with me. I say goodbye to you. We're beyond the things we knew. I still miss you. I saw Artie. Where's he at? All right, this one's for you, buddy.
Well, she was born a doctor's daughter in North Carolina. She sat on her daddy's knees, watching farmers trade their ears for the healing work her daddy's hands could do. Well, her daddy was a good man, but a drinker. So mama left and never was around. In town after town, must have been hard in 1929. And these are things that she calls her childhood memories. And Lord, I know that's a tough road to hold. There's things about our lives that seem to coincide, holding us together where we go. Grandma, I love you, and I swear there's stars above you. They shine in my eyes when you're gone. $25 ticket on the Greyhound was all she had when she left her childhood south. Courage up her sleeve, like a trick she didn't need. She had the strength to walk out. Things don't always turn out like you plan on. And when your days are dark, there'll be sunshine up ahead. 1941, she met the man she'd marry and raised the folks I call my family. I was born on a cold November morning. Mom and Dad never could quite get along. I guess that's why she thought that I was her gift from God. She gave me all the love I could ever want. You, and I swear there's stars above you. They shine in my eyes when you're gone. Grandma, I love you, and I'll always shine love I got is the love I owe. I said the love I got is the love I owe.
Alright, this is a special request for somebody who's stretching seventh inning stretch for Deanna here. Is that what you're doing? Seventh inning stretch? Where's your man? Oh, there he is, I see. I was very honored to be asked to sing a song at my friend's wedding. And they were here last week. And I didn't sing the song because I couldn't. So we'll try it tonight. This is for Sean and Dion.
From this moment, from this moment, you are the one right beside you. So where I belong, from this moment on, from this moment, for your happiness and for your love, I give my last breath from this moment on. My dreams, they come true because of you. From this moment, as long as I live, I will love you. I promise you this, there is nothing in the world I would not give from this moment on. You're the reason I believe in love. You're the answer to my prayers from up above. Just the two of us. My dreams, they come true because of you. From this moment, as long as I live, I will love you. Promise you this, there is nothing in this world I would not give from this moment.
This is a cautionary tale. This is what's gonna happen if you don't keep that shit together, Sean.
Well, I've seen love go by my door, but it's never been this close before. Always been so easy, you're so slow. Shooting in the dark too long, if something's not right, then it must be wrong. You're gonna make me lonesome. Driving clouds so high above, I've only known careless love. It's always hit me from below. But this time round, it's more direct, it's right on target, so correct. And you're gonna make me lonesome if you go. Purple clover, queen and lace, crimson hair around your face. You could make me cry if you don't know. Can't remember what I was thinking of. You must be spoiling me with too much love. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Flowers on the hillside going crazy. Crickets talking back and forth in our eyes. The rivers running slow and lazy. You can make me stay and never realize the time. Situations have ended sad. Relationships have all been bad. Might have been like the lanes at Rambo. There's no way that I can compare all the scenes to this affair. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. You're gonna make me wonder what I'm doing. Staying far behind without you. You're gonna make me wonder what I've said. You're gonna make me give myself a good talking to. I look for you in Honolulu, San Francisco, where I used to be. You're gonna leave me now, I know. And I'll see you when the stars above and the tall grass and the ones I love. You're gonna make me lonesome when you go. Said I see in the skies above and the tall grass and the ones I love. But you're gonna make me lonesome when you go.
Well, I think that's about it. Maybe one more. This is a song about Seattle, sort of. There's a subtext. Actually, if you want to be, if I wanted to be honest about it, I would say that the subtext is Seattle, and the song is about something else.
Hey. This town never used to bring down. I used to love to drive around, always on my way to you. It's changed. The city doesn't seem the same. Never thought I would feel so strange. I've lost my point of view. And it's hard knowing where your car is parked, avoiding certain streets and bars. When all roads lead to you, so I sit and wonder what I'd do if you came suddenly back to me. Things we used to do before you went and turned this town upside down. But today I've accepted all the blame. But tomorrow my mind may change. My heart is always true. So I sit in my car and watch the radio play. And songs say what I want to say. I turn every light to blue. we used to do.
Miss Ackley will be up.
Oh my God.